crowded a little. I must admit, and I was saying earlier, that when I walk into a hotel in this lovely country, Great Britain, I quite would like to be greeted by someone who wasn't Polish.
Right,
and could speak the language. I mean, many of them can. And I do wonder why...